the internet, my name is Sisley and welcome back to my channel. So today we are watching Ariana Grande's newest music video for her song Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm Bored. I've already heard a lot of things about this music video on social media, both good and bad. However, this song was one of my least favorites from the album, although it did have a catchy chorus, and Ariana's music videos in the past year have been some of the greatest that I've seen in a while, so I'm sure I'm gonna have lots of fun watching this. But before we start, as always, if you enjoy my videos and feel like supporting me beyond watching them, please consider supporting me through Patreon. I will put a link to my Patreon page in the description and in the pinned comment below the video. But yeah, the opening shot already seems intriguing, so without further ado, let's click play and let's see what this music video is all about! I like the color palette. Huh. I mean, she looks cute. Other than that, it's the most basic video that I've seen in a while. It's hard to not have high expectations after masterpieces like God is a Woman or No Tears Left to Cry, you know? Huh. I really love, like, the color palette and Ariana's cute looks is the only redeeming factor of this video so far. Oh my god, that scene was actually hilarious. Oh my god, oh that was pretty. That is actually a cute scene. Okay, that bridge was pretty and aesthetically pleasing. I mean, everything here is aesthetically pleasing, but the bridge was really cool. Let's watch that ending again. Interesting. Well, first of all, this was probably most boring Ariana music video since I don't even remember when, honestly, because she has been so consistently good. You know, with Seven Rings, it was so aesthetically pleasing and there was a lot of things. And even with music videos like Thank You Next, which, like, I didn't particularly enjoy just because it was filled with cameos of people that I did not recognize. You know, it was still fun to watch. There was a lot of stuff happening and this was just... I mean, come on! You have fucking billions of dollars! You can make an interesting music video, even with that storyline. You know, like, okay, like, break up with your girlfriend, I'm bored. You can do so much with that. You can get so creative with that, but no! You just choose to make a generic party music video, just like every other music video that is being released by the majority of pop artists. I just, after watching videos, like from Ariana itself, I'm not even comparing her to other artists that I love, you know, whose music videos I love. After watching music videos like No Tears Left to Cry and God is a Woman, pretty much everything else from the previous era, and even her earlier music videos, you have expectations to meet. And I, as a music video enthusiast, I want something memorable, that quality stuff that you will want to rewatch. When it comes to music videos as an art form, Ariana could definitely do so much better and so much cooler. So yeah, this was... This was my least favorite Ariana video that I've ever watched, I think. Like, genuinely, I consistently enjoyed her music and her music videos, but this is just like... She's so mediocre. So mediocre. I mean, you're an A-lister, come on. Come on! Alright, rant over. I hope you enjoyed watching this uneventful reaction. I mean, I still had to do it because it's an Ariana release. Of course I'm gonna react to it. I am, however, very interested in what she's gonna do further with this era. If she's gonna put out any other cool music videos. Because like I said, she did so great with the Sweetener era music videos. And I wanna see that artistry again, you know? So yeah, subscribe and stay tuned if you wanna see future Ariana reactions. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video and I will see you next time. I love you guys. Bye!